What is my baby doing at 7 weeks pregnant?
You realize the baby at this point is still developing internal organs, growing buds that will turn into arms and legs. So it isn't doing much of anything.
I wanted to know what was going on.
Last week, the baby was the size of a lentil. This week, it is upgraded to fruit-sized blueberry.
That's not very big.
Considering 2 weeks ago it was the size of a seed and 2 weeks before that just a clump of cells, it is phenomenal growth.
And over the next few months, the baby will hit 8 to 10 pounds. Hopefully not the 10 pounds.
Most of the growth is in the head, as the brain develops and the neural tube turns into a nervous system and spine. In fact, that's why they put all the folate in bread.
Say what? What do you mean?
Folic acid or folate was added to bread to guarantee nearly all women get enough of that nutrient early in pregnancy, often before they know they are pregnant, to reduce the risk of neural tube birth defects.
I've never heard of a neural tube birth defect.
They put folate in the bread and the number of babies with spina bifida went down by a third, so it obviously has an effect.
So I need to eat more bread.
Just eat what you normally eat, assuming it isn't unhealthy, and start taking prenatal vitamins if you weren't already.
The doctor already gave me them.
Good, because the baby is growing new brain cells at around 100 a minute.
As if I need to worry about an even bigger head during delivery.
It is excess weight gain in the last 2 months of pregnancy that has a bigger impact on that than nutrition now. But right now, the baby's arm buds and leg buds are sprouting.
I was hoping for something cuter, like the baby can open its eyes today.
The baby has eye buds but not really solid eyes. But the baby has kidneys now.
I've been peeing for 2 weeks.
The baby can start peeing now too, or all in the next week.
Where on earth would it go?
Into the amniotic fluid.
That's disgusting.
It is all sterile, so don't worry. And in another week, the buds that will turn into hands should start forming.
That's also adorable.
The tissue that would become the lungs only differentiated last week and is starting to form, though it won't have full form for months.
The lungs don't even start making surfactant to handle oxygen until around month 7.
That's not bad considering it isn't supposed to need air until month 9 or 10.
I don't want this baby to be late.
Remember that you're early into all of this, and right now, the baby is still forming internal organs. After the 3-month mark, then it is mostly growth with some finishing touches like hair, eyelashes, finger separating, lungs forming.
The baby at 5 months has body hair.
The baby hasn't even sprouted that yet, though the baby almost always loses that extra hair before they are born.
Otherwise he'll look like my in-laws.